We, as a citizen of the state of Jammu and Kashmir, believe that the Gilgit-Baltistan and Hunza, the 28,000 square mile area, which inhabitants 2 million population, is the part of former principal state of Jammu and Kashmir, that cannot be separated from the rest of the state. And if Pakistan would merge it, which seems unrealistic to me, because Pakistan needs local consensus as well to amend in the constitution and a lot of other formalities to carry on to finally integrate this region into the state of Pakistan as a legal province. But if she would do, she will have a serious repercussion in the coming future. And in this regard, the government of India should also play its good office to highlight the merger of that region into Pakistan. And the people of POK, they have already showed their resentment, they have already showed their anger and anxiety over this this rumor. Up till now, it is just rumor, but if it will come into reality and if it will be implemented, then the political forces, the civil society and the people of POK, they will resist it very harshly and very hardly at all levels.
Is Pakistan trying to appease China, you know, just to go ahead with the China-Pakistan economic corridor by making Gilgit-Baltistan as a province?
Yes, indeed, because this is the pressure of China, that China needs a guarantee. Because China is the investor. Pakistan is not an investor in China-Pakistan economic corridor. And since China is investing billion-dollar project, that country want a guarantee from Pakistan that her investment into that region and crossing from that region is safe. That's all. And secondly, the billion and trillion dollar resources in Gilgit-Baltistan, China is also keeping an eye on those resources to plunder them, to grab them, and to finally occupy them and to colonize them.